Hello, a warm welcome. I will try it again to the Medium Rachel show all the way from the Netherlands with A1R Psychic Radio and Moonstruck. I am glad to be connected with you all again. I hope you are all fine. I'm a psychic and a healer. I made fame in the Netherlands with my daily live broadcast on a Dutch TV channel, and now I am really looking forward to go worldwide. Besides giving readings with my cards, with my magical objects, I am also a healer. Healing provides balance in yourself, in the broader sense of the word. It's about finding balance in both body, mind, or soul. A person is a dimensional being and a healer also. I can help you in the field of fear if you have traumatic experience, emotional blocks, that kind of things. I can heal you, and I can also clean your chakras and that kind of things. I am a psychic and a healer, so I can do a lot of things, and I am really thankful for that. During my guides, they are so powerful. I hope that you are now getting more and more peace, because before my live broadcast, I felt a lot of fear. I felt a lot of low energy, that kind of things, restless, and that can become because of the full moon yesterday. I hope I can bring you a little bit of peace during this live broadcast, because I'm a human helper and I want to make people happy to feel free in their own body and in their own soul. I say always, I want to make you happy, because I want that you are going to fly away just like a butterfly. The energetical field is right now very heavy, and I think you can feel it also. But everything is going to be okay. Trust in your power. Trust in your positivity. Trust in your beautiful heart. That's the key. If you accept what you feel, what you think, you don't fight anymore. And when you accept, you create space. And when you create space, you get chances. And when you get chances, you can get the key to success, the key to freedom. I believe in you. If you want a reading, I really can help you. I believe in my power, in the reading. I get through doing my guides, they give me the message. I hope, and I will send you now a little bit of peace, because my voice is a little bit down now, because I want to help you. I want that you feel peace, freedom, love, because I know for sure the day the power of love overrules love of power, you will know peace. Can you feel that? I hope I can get a caller soon, because I'm really ready for a reading. The energetical field is really high now, and I can feel it in my hands. I hope you can feel the peace, because for me it's today, this live broadcast, really peace and happiness. I have a caller, and her name is Amber. Hello, Amber. What can I do for you?
I'm just wondering if you have any messages for me from my angels or my spirit team, or
okay.
There's been a lot of stuff going on lately, and I also have stomach ulcers, and I'm really sick, so I just want to make sure that I'm going to be okay.
Yeah, and that's what I felt already, what I just told. I feel a lot of, if you are losing control, you don't believe in your own power anymore.
I'm really back.
And you,
I'll be back for sure with everything going on. I am sorry, I'm at the hospital right now, so I'm just stepping out.
Do you have to
I
stop
don't want
now,
to
girl?
be. What's that?
Amber?
Sorry, what's that? Can
Do you
you hear
want
me?
a reading?
Yes, I would love a reading. I am actually leaving the
Okay.
hospital right now, so I have more
Take it
privacy.
easy. Yeah, it's okay, Amber. Take it easy. Okay, I'm with you right now. I will help you. I will give you more power because we are not doctors. We cannot answer questions with a doctor. I can feel in your energetical field. And you have to believe in your own power more and more, Amber. And I will send you now, during this reading, a lot of love. Because I'm also a healer. You are so beautiful. You lose control. You don't believe anymore in your beautiful heart. You are so beautiful, Amber. My guides are telling me that. I have to do something. One moment, please. This is the first time I have here three cards. I want to show you something. I have to do it. Don't be sad. Don't be sad. You are protected. You are protected. You are protected, Amber, with Gabriel. That's why I have to show you this. You are protected right now. You can feel it. I will send it to you right now. Protection, love, power, peace. You are powerful. And I will send you Gabriel. And this is an angel, and I really believe in this. And you are protected from this second on during this energetical field and what you are going through and that kind of things, Gabriel. When I hang up, I will think of you later on. I will give you more and more power. It's really important you get your gladness back within 1 month. Really, really, really. Everything is going to be okay. But this card says to you, you have to feel. You have to feel just what I told you already, your beautiful heart, Amber. You're feeling now more and more peace. Is that true, Amber? More and more peace. You get a little bit more balance right now. Do you feel that, Amber?
Yes, I honestly, I'm crying right now, and yes,
yeah,
I feel better for some reason. Thank you so much.
Oh, you're welcome, Amber. Everything is going to be okay. This angel, and I believe in that. I'm really an earth medium. I believe not everything. When you see a cat, oh my God, I get, or I see a bird, I get lucky. I get luck. I don't believe that. But this I believe. This is Angel Gabriel. And he is taking care of you right now. You felt it. You felt peace, and I will give you a little bit of power right now because a reading I can give you, but it's really important for you that you get your power back. So I want to give you a little bit more if it's okay with you. Is that okay, Amber?
I've been getting raped, I've been getting sexually abused, I've got hit in the head and my stomach ulcers, I'm bleeding, I puked up blood this morning, I peed blood, pooped blood, I had blood running out of my nose, I'm really scared.
Yeah, but that's why I want to give a little bit of more healing so you get through of this, that you will be strong, that you believe more in your own body and in your own soul, and that you feel love around you, because that's really important right now. And I want to give you so much more if you want that, because I need your permission to do that during my guides.
Yes, I give you permission.
Thank you so much, Amber. I will give it to you right now. I'm almost quiet because...
Also, I've been having cops mess with me here. My mom, she's very, very evil. I think she's part of the Illuminati, the bad people. And they've been messing with me. I've been having people trying to kill me and take my money. I'm just this
Oh my
whole
God,
town.
Edward.
I just need protection because I have people that are trying to kill me for my money.
You get protection. Before you told me this, you saw Gabrielle. I felt it already before you told me the story. That's why I want to give you more protection, more peace, more love, that you are standing in your full power to get through of this. And I am helping
All
you
right.
because
Thank
you
you.
really deserve that, really. One moment, I do shh, I will take my time a little bit more because you are really important for me right now. And I
Thank
have
you so
to,
much. I don't
phew.
hear that very much.
You're welcome, Amber. I'm going to be quiet because I have to do something in your energetical field.
Okay.
You can feel it right now. You get more and more peace, and the sadness is going to downstairs in the earth. You can feel it. You can feel more peace now. You can feel it, Amber. You are getting a little bit tired. Oh, yeah, that's. Oh, it's going out now. It's going out of your energetical field. Oh, one time you have to do one thing, please. A deep breath and out of it, okay? Yeah. Everything is going to be okay, Amber. I am going to let you down lost now. I believe in you. Everything is going to be okay. Mwah! A big kiss for you.
Thank
Yeah?
you so much.
Thinking of
Can
you,
you tell
Amber.
me? Can
I
you
have to
tell
let
me?
you go now. Amber, I have to let you go now because I have another caller. I'm so sorry. I am really thinking of you, okay? Really, I promise you that, okay? Okay. I have a new caller, but I didn't saw the name because I really was in the reading. Shania. Hello. What can I do for you? Hello. I cannot hear. Shania, hello. Hi. That was really poo heavy. Oh, that was really sad of Amber. Oh, poo. One moment. I have to let her go in my energetical field. Okay. I hope you are all fine and that you will believe in your own power. And in your own soul and in your own body. In the beginning of the live broadcast, I told you already there's a heavy energetical field, and you just saw it with Amber. I really want to help a lot of people right now because I really felt what I felt. You saw it. And I believe in the power of love, your power, your beautiful mind, your beautiful soul. That's really important, and I can help you with that. I believe, as a human helper, in the power of love, in the power of the universe, and that's really powerful. I hope I get a caller soon. The last few 10 minutes, I will do it in my language again, and then I will be back for a short time to you all. What I will say to you, it's really important. During this day, it's really important to put both feet on the ground in the nature or in your house, in the garden, because it's really important today to connect with the earth. My guides are telling me now that I have to send this message to you all, that you have to drink a lot of water this day, during this day, because otherwise you pick up too much. Hello, Rachel.
Hello.
What can I do for you? The same name, so nice. Hello,
I'm doing
Rachel.
okay.
Yeah, okay. What can I do for you? Rachel?
Yes?
What can I do for you? Do you want to open reading? Is that okay?
Yes.
Okay, one moment please, Rachel. You are so powerful. You control everything. It's really important for you that you feel a little bit more of your beautiful heart, because sometimes it's difficult for you because you are thinking a lot. But your heart is saying so much. You are so beautiful, Rachel. You are powerful. You know what love means. You are more and more in balance. I can see that. The message from my guides is you getting more and more insight what to do during your life path. You will find another work. You can find more people around you. You have to give a lot to other people. Finance will be okay. That's what this card wanted to tell you. You are so good in this life. You are so, so powerful. Everything is okay. I cannot say anymore, dear Rachel, because it's okay. You have to walk a little bit more. And you can see a lot, because you are really, and I can see
it. What about my health, though?
What did you say, Rachel?
What about my health, though?
Help?
Yeah.
Health. Oh, sorry, Rachel. We are not a doctor. I cannot say you anything about health. That are the doctors for. In the Netherlands, we can also nothing say about somebody's health. That are the doctors for. Okay, I'm sorry, but that's not okay if I do that in our country, in the Netherlands. So I have to pull that through worldwide. Energetically, everything is okay, but you have to drink more. You have to take more water. You have to do more going with your feet on the ground, because you hold too much negative energy around you. That's really important for you. That is what I can say. And the health, I have to let go. I'm sorry. Okay? Everything is going to be okay. Thank you, Rachel. Okay? Yeah? Thank you. Yeah? Bye-bye. Now, I am going to the Netherlands. It's time new for me to go in my language. So I'm back soon to say goodbye to you. Hallo Nederland, het duurde een klein beetje langer. Hallo, ik ga mijn telefoon erbij pakken. Maar ik kon Amber niet loslaten. Die reading heeft gewoon echt wat langer geduurd. En jullie kennen mij in Nederland. Jullie weten, als het niet goed nog is, zet Rachel door. En dat is wat ik nu moest doen. Het was een verschrikkelijk verhaal. Daar ben ik gewoon heel eerlijk in. En ik kon er niet, niet loslaten. Ik kon het gewoon niet. Dus ik ga nu jullie vragen beantwoorden onder de live-uitzending op Facebookpagina A1R Psychic Radio. Kun jij je vraag neerzetten en dan pik ik je er wellicht uit. Ik ga mijn best doen. Even kijken. Kom omhoog. Dat weten jullie dan. Even kijken. Nou, ik moet heel even de live gaan vinden waarop de opmerkingen staan. Dat is altijd even een gepuzzel. Oh, geweldig. Hoi Yvonne de Vries. Okay, Valerie. She said in your language, but she's from the Netherlands. Dear Rachel, I would to move to the another house. Okay. She will dus Valerie connect naar een ander huis. Oh my god. Als jij de kar iets meer gaat trekken, hij staat soms stil, meer in jouw power gaat geloven, the power of love, dan ga je verhuizen binnen 6 maanden, lieve schat. Maar geloof meer in jouw kracht, want daar zit een klein stukje in. En dat is heel belangrijk voor jou. Zet het neer dat het gaat lukken. Dat is de wet van de aantrekkingskracht, want soms voelen wij een beetje onzekerheid. En dat speelt op dit moment in jouw energie, ook wel soms in het Engels, jongens. In jouw energetisch veld wil jij dat dan neerzetten. Dus je power gebruiken, in geloven, kar echt blijven trekken. En dan ga je, Valerie, binnen 6 maanden ga jij dus verhuizen, lieve schat. Mwah. Ik ga nog heel even een kaartje voor je trekken. Valerie, Valerie, Valerie. Even kijken. Kijk, dat is het ook. Angsten. Jij wil net iets te veel controle behouden. Het maakt je een beetje angstig. Niet nodig, lieve schat. Oké? Okay? Dikke kus. Even kijken naar de volgende nou. Nou. Want ze staan overal. Dus ik moet heel even kijken. 8. Daar moet ik denk ik ook zijn. Even kijken. Yvonne de Vries. Kun je me iets vertellen over mijn Mondri mindset? Zeg me totaal niks. Ben ik meteen eerlijk in. Dat wil ik graag veranderen. Ga ik mijn bedrijf opzetten? Hoe voel jij je daarover? Dan ga ik toch op het bedrijf zitten, Yvonne de Vries. Ga ik mijn bedrijf opzetten. Ook voor jou geldt, en dat is dus het aparte. Je mag meer gaan geloven in jezelf, Yvonne de Vries. Binnen 8 maanden ga jij je bedrijf opzetten. Absoluut. Consequent. Bam, 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 bam. Doorpakken, 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 doorpakken. Dat is wat ik echt bij jou doorkrijg. Geloof ook meer in jouzelf. Dat is heel erg belangrijk. Dan kom ik soms wat meer uit je comfortzone. Want soms wil je een bepaalde controle behouden. Dat is zo en zo jammer van jou. Soms mag jij, en dat is ook wel weer je kracht. Dan denk je van, ja, dat vind je geen fijne kaart, eigenwijs. Maar dat is ook je kracht. Alleen in dit stuk met je bedrijf kan het je ontkrachten. Je mag je lijstje iets minder hoog neer gaan zetten. Hè? Een lijstje van wensen. Dan zul je gaan zien dat je binnen een maand of 8, 9 echt wel je bedrijf gaat opzetten. Oké? Okay? Nou, ik ga naar de volgende. Want er zijn er meerdere die erop reageren. Dus ik moet heel even nou hier gaan kijken. Jolanda Santegoets. Hoi Rachel, graag spirituele groei. Rachel, kijk, Jolanda. Jolanda, Jolanda. Wat ik meteen doorkrijg, hoe krijg ik kippenvel? Oh, krijg je dat ook, Jolanda? Ik krijg kippenvel. Dat zie ik heel erg. Spirituele groei ben je ontzettend goed bezig. Dat zeg ik je meteen al. Dit keer kan ik je echt mede gaan delen. Je bent je stappen aan het zetten. Het enige wat je nog meer mag gaan doen, is jezelf beschermen. Dat is een euvel voor jou en een lering. Maar daar heb ik soms ook last van. Dat is meer de puntjes op de i aan het zetten. Soms mag je ook, geven ze aan, iets meer angsten loslaten. In die zin dat jij mag gaan vertrouwen op jou. Wat jij doorkrijgt. Want jij hoort dingen, je ziet dingen. Hier voel ik het wel wat vastzitten bij je, Jolanda. Dus het is wel belangrijk om goed te blijven afvoeren door middel van een voetenbadje of op je blote voeten zit ik hier nu ook. Deze dagen moet het gewoon veel en veel meer gaan gebeuren. Maar echt, lieve schat, jij bent echt super, super, super goed bezig. Een dikke knuffel van mij, echt waar. Jij bent echt in mijn ogen een powervrouw. Ja, absoluut. Wat heb jij sprongen gemaakt? Dat moet ik toch echt even zeggen. Nou, kijk of ik er nog eentje uit kan pikken. Ja, het was erger, Patricia. Vond ik ook. Absoluut. Ja. Oké, okay, hier vind ik nu niks. Ja, dat komt omdat het op meerdere pagina's is gedeeld. En ik heb nog een paar minuutjes, dus ik wil er nog zo graag eentje doen. Ja, ik zit zo vol energie. Ja, Valerie, heel belangrijk om je angsten los te laten, lieve schat. Power ben je. Power, power, power. Geloof in jezelf. Echt heel erg belangrijk. Even kijken. Yvonne, graag gedaan. Financiën trouwens. Geen zorgen maken. Niks aan de hand. Toppie bezig. Misschien lichte kleine piekjes en piekjes en dalen. Laat ik het daarop houden. Maar geloof in jezelf. Dat is de sleutel tot succes. Ik ga nu nog heel even naar de Engelse kijkers. Hello everybody. I have to say goodbye to you all right now. Because my show is over. Almost. I wanted to say goodbye to you all. And what I want to say to you is the day really feel it. The day the power of love overrules love. Of power, you will know peace. Feel it. I believe in you, really. Think positive. You have the power to get through everything you want. If you want, you can get a chance. When you take the chance, you can get the key. I believe in you. I hope I see you next Tuesday. Thank you for watching. Thanking for your trust again. I think of you. I say goodbye to you all right now. I'm going to the Dutch people. Mwah! Thank you a lot. Hallo, lieve Nederlandse kijkers. Heel erg bedankt weer voor jullie vertrouwen in mij. Dat waardeer ik echt keer op keer opnieuw. En ergens geeft me dat ook wel weer kracht. En toch wel weer het bekende en het vertrouwde. Ik wil mijn Nederlandse kijkers heel erg bedanken. Super, super bedankt. Echt waar, dankjewel. Tot volgende week dinsdag. Misschien zie ik jullie straks nog heel even live op mijn eigen Facebookpagina. En voor nu zeg ik dag dag. Bye bye everybody.